Hi everyone, this is Anton Mini Pro. Today, I will show you how to use the USB Logitech webcam connect to the Anton Mini Pro. You see, channel 1, and you see, this is USB webcam. Hi, hello, hi. Okay, and then, not only this, I also use the IP camera. This is IP camera, you see? Hi, IP camera. And then, I also demo how to use the DJI Pocket 2 connect to the Anton Mini Pro, you see? DJI Pocket 2 become HDMI output. The first topic, I will show you how to let the USB webcam connect to the Anton Mini Pro. How to let the USB webcam connect to the Anton Mini Pro. We need that the USB webcam become HDMI output. So I use this product. This is a USB webcam input and the HDMI output adapter. Okay, this is an old case. This is a new case. New case will be strong. Okay, so how to do? You can see this is a USB in. USB in connect to the webcam. Okay, and this is a HDMI output. HDMI output connect to the Anton Mini Pro. Okay. USB in and the HDMI output, and finally connect the power. This is DC 5 voltage connect it. Okay, you can see the TV, and please count to 11. Hi, you see, you also have audio. Hi, no problem. Okay, so the USB webcam become HDMI output and then connect the Anton Mini Pro. Not only the Logitech webcam, the stream cam, but also the another webcam. For example, Logitech C922. I changed to the Logitech C922. This is a Logitech C922 webcam. Connect it. You see? Hi. You also have audio. Hi. Hello. 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 No problem. Okay. And I also connect to the this one. This is OBS BOT Tiny Camera. OBS BOT Tiny Camera. Connect. Hi. Also have audio. Hello. Hello. Okay. So, when you use this adapter, USB webcam to HDMI to iOS adapter, it can let the USB webcam become HDMI output. The second topic, I will show you how to let the IP camera connect to the Anton Mini Pro. The second topic, I will show you how to let the RTMP IP camera become HDMI output and then connect to the Anton Mini Pro. Please prepare two things. This is RTSP to HDMI adapter. It can let the RTSP streaming become HDMI output. And then prepare this router. This is an Ethernet router. And this Ethernet router IP address must be 192.168.1.1. And this IP camera IP address must be 192.168.1.x. Okay, and this IP address must be 192.168.1.21x. Before you use, please let the RTSP streaming display on the PC VOC. Turn on the PC VOC. This IP camera VOC streaming is this one. Play. Okay, you can see the video. You see, the video will display on the PC VOC. It means this IP camera VOC can work. And then I will let the IP camera work on the RTSP to HDMI adapter. Okay, first connect the power of this adapter. And then connect the Ethernet. Ethernet is from this Wi-Fi router. Okay, and then turn on your PC again. Okay, and go to the IP address. Okay, and then type your RTSP streaming, this one. RTSP, this one. This IP address is this IP camera RTSP streaming. And then save. Okay, you can see the video will display on the TV. Okay, this is IP camera. IP camera become HDMI output, and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro and display the TV monitor. The third topic, I will show you how to let the DJI Pocket 2 connect to the Enter Mini Pro. How to let the DJI Pocket 2 become HDMI output and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, you need prepare this one. This is a Fabon RTMP to HDMI adapter. Okay, you also need prepare a router, Wi-Fi router. This is a Wi-Fi router. And it's Ethernet connect to the adapter. Okay, and the IP address must be 192.168.1.1. This Wi-Fi router. And this IP address is 192.168.1.217. Okay, and then I will let the DJI Pocket 2 connect to this adapter. And this adapter will become HDMI output. The idea is let the DJI Pocket 2 to do the local RTMP streaming. Okay, you need prepare an iPad or Android phone to control. Okay, first connect the power of this adapter and the Ethernet power. And Ethernet. And connect the HDMI output. You will see the Fabon logo on the TV. Okay, and then turn on your iPad, turn on the app DJI, and connect this DJI Pocket 2 camera. And go to the live streaming. Okay, and you can please select the RTMP streaming. RTMP, go. And select the Wi-Fi. This Wi-Fi is this one. And its name SSID is Fabon Dash Store. And the RTMP streaming is this one. RTMP 192.168.1.217 slave test 1 and select the 4HD and the bitrate is 60 Mbps and then start. You see the video will display on the TV. This is a DJI Pocket 2. DJI Pocket 2 become HDMI output and then connect the Enter Mini Pro.